Can you hear the birds chirping in here? Rocks, gnarly wood when you're walking on a pad. There's a little stump. You want to sit down for a minute and rest. You can sit down and look back up the trail. Get up again and you can see the little inlet here. See all the big logs that are washed up during the storms or falling over. People in their cars up there, and I'm just going to walk back up the trail. Listen to the birds again. It's very picturesque. All the gnarly roots and rocks here, but you can use your footing really good. If you're not careful, there's a little inlet there. You can see it? I'll move in a little bit on it. You can see the people's cars parked up above there a bit. Too many people up here today. Some winters, when you can get up the road here and it's frozen, which you never know it's going to be, then you can come up and actually walk on the lake or ski on the lake, ice skate. Came up here once and walked on it. There's my cousin over there. Gonna walk back up a bit. Up the road here, see my walking stick and my water bottle. Good. So we'll just pan back to the lake. Stop with a nice illusion of the lake and the birds.